In this video, we will guide you through the installation process of Drawings Pro software on macOS. Drawings software can run natively on both macOS and Windows computers. Let's see how you can get it installed on your Mac. If you have a boxed edition of Drawings software, you need to have the installation USB flash drive handy. Insert the flash drive into a USB port of your computer. The USB flash drive is automatically mounted and you will get an icon named Drawings on your desktop. Double-click on the disk drive to open it. On the folder just opened, you need to run the DMG file named DrawingsXII. Once you open the DMG file, you need to drag the Drawings icon on the Applications folder to install Drawings software. Do not double-click on the icons because this will actually run the software through the mounted media and the software will not be installed. If you have received a link sent by email to download the installation file, type it or paste it in any web browser's URL field and download the file. Alternatively, if you are a registered user of Drawing software, you can go to our website, choose Downloads and Members area. Sign in using the serial number of your copy of the software and locate the Download Drawings Pro XII macOS edition to get the latest version. Have in mind that the downloaded version supports only the macOS versions that are listed here. The download process will start immediately, and you may use the progress under the Docker area. Once the download is complete, the download icon will change. Click to open the downloaded DMG file. This DMG file is a disk image and by opening it you can see its contents. Now, to install Drawings software you need to drag the Drawings icon onto the Applications folder. The installation is now complete. You may eject the disk image drive by right-clicking on its icon found on the desktop or by using the eject option. To run the installed software, go to Finder and navigate to the Applications folder. There you can locate the Drawings software icon and click to open it. If you get a notice that this software was downloaded from the internet, click Open to proceed. This only happens the first time that you run the application. Upon the first run, the Software Key Login window will appear. Here you need to type the serial number of your copy of the software, the activation code you received, and press Activate. To proceed with the activation, you need to be connected to the internet. Once you have activated successfully, you can now start using Drawings software. Enjoy!